He's our fault. So if you didn't know, the scab population is 70% women and 30% men. And of those males, at least half of them are gay. So of the 15% male population, the 70% women are vying for their attention at every moment. And they do not deserve it. No, I went on a trip to New York one time, and the guy living in Savannah was like, all right, fuck you. I don't get any, no one, nothing. I went to New York, I was a teenager. Just because of the sheer amount of men, I never spent many straight men in my life.
Growing up is tough.
Being 22 is really tough. So you realize your entire personality is just undiagnosed ADHD. I could have been Adderall this entire time, and yet I was not. My ex-boyfriend tried to convince me I was OCD. It was because, you know, I wake up in the morning, get ready for work, and I'd wake up, and I'd clean his room, and then I would make the bed, and then I'd go out to the kitchen and clean it for him and his roommate. And then he left me for his roommate! I was not OCD, I was an idiot!
Fuck it.
Hate it. Did anyone else have a funny movie, Carrie? That was
great.
I was really into it. So it was the first movie I've ever seen that actually joined my relationship with my mother. She didn't lock me in a closet, but all the women know. It's tough having a mom. Every single post had a picture of me.